Welcome back to our channel. Today, we will witness the extraordinary action of reliable technicians in overcoming engine failure on the legendary aircraft, the B-52. I, from Basic Tech, will be your guide through this amazing moment. First of all, we can see how quickly the technicians responded once they detected an engine failure on the B-52. In situations that required great calm and skill, they were not only able to handle the pressure, but also work with extraordinary efficiency. When the B-52 aircraft engine experienced problems, the technicians immediately rushed to the location with the equipment ready. They are skilled at quickly analyzing and solving problems, incorporating their in-depth knowledge of aircraft engines and systems. In a situation like this, every second is the most precious time. When the B-52 aircraft engine experienced problems, the what? However, what was even more impressive was the coordination between the technicians. In an orderly dance, they coordinate with each other to disassemble the required parts with incredible speed. Like special forces on the battlefield, they move with incredible precision. When the B-52 aircraft engine experienced problems, the what while replacing faulty components, the technicians demonstrated not only deep technical skill, but also mental resilience. Conditions on the runway can be very challenging, but they remained focused on their task with unwavering determination. And suddenly, after several tense minutes, the engine that had previously had problems was repaired. The B-52 was ready to fly again, thanks to the tireless efforts of the technicians who were on the front lines. This story reminds us how important the role of technicians is in the world of aviation. They are the unsung heroes who work behind the scenes, ensuring the safety and reliability of our planes. So let's appreciate and honor their skills and dedication. Thank you for joining us in this extraordinary moment. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications so you don't miss other interesting videos about the world of aviation. I, along with the Basic channel, say goodbye and see you next time.